Everything that Joan Slonczewski has written is worth reading. Probably the best writer you've never read. The story revolves around a Midwestern USA community that survives a nuclear war because they've been placed inside a bubble by aliens. And a new generation grows up inside this bubble knowing only their little community in a bubble and their alien shepherds. It is quite unique and very creative, just like all of Ms. Slonczewski's work, and I recommend it highly.